Hey, what's up? My name's Jamsy Boy, and I'm planning on starting up a YouTube channel for what people like really want to see in Minecraft, because I've noticed excuse me, I've got a cough. I've been looking around on YouTube and I'm not finding good, simple, easy designs. I've seen there's a couple of people I'm subscribed to who come up with these amazing, some awesome shit, and you just look at it and you're like, Jesus Christ, I'm never gonna be able to fucking make that. What is the point? So, I thought some ideas that people who like to go on Minecraft and just build something new, or have something nice and stable to build so they can impress all their friends. Things like that is the things I want, think people might want to see. So I decided I'd do it myself. Why not? So I've picked up a load of things from other commentators. Well, not other commentators, other people on YouTube, other people in Minecraft, and other people with ideas anywhere. And oh, I thought I'd just show you around one server, one world, just to see what you think. When I can breathe, that is. Okay, so me and my friends go through a lot of servers. We'll very easily get bored. We should probably just move to a new area and just start again, but yeah, that'd be easy. When we first started this game, I did used to really like using, the real world, playing the game as it's meant to be played, no admin powers or anything. Then they discovered admin powers, discovered how easy it is to get them, and now I pretty much can't stop using them, which is a shame. I think I've lost a good aspect of the game. So everything you're going to see is all spawned items, but it's all perfectly capable of being made without spawned items. He says, standing in a field of spawned leaves, which you can't do otherwise. So, this all used to be crops. It looked a lot nicer. Just kind of imagine it with a load of crops here. But a fucking pig walked all over. Stupid. So this is my house. This is a nice house design that I've been working on. I was showing you. Most of my houses are kind of similar, to be honest. I like to do these little L-shaped things with the stone roofs, with the gables. I think they're called gables. You can see I've made a dirt house. That's a piece of shit. So here's my gate. That's the way I do gates. You walk along a little step. Glass here so you can see creepers. But in theory, this area should be zombie free, as I've got the fence walking all the way around. Got this little gravel outline as well to make the house look a bit more less kind of cluttered with leaves. So all my doors I do with pressure pads so that they're automatic. You don't even have to open them to get out. So you open it to get in, walk in, goes behind you. That's really simple. Just put a pressure pad there. Another thing you can't do without spawning. That's a little cupboard door. I thought that's pretty cool. So here's my downstairs. What I especially like about this house is it's 3 blocks high, which I thought was, 3 blocks high is the general height of a house. What I used to do when I built these houses that were quite, I wanted to look nice, I'd make it as low as possible and have the floors 2 blocks high, which looks like shit, and it's really cramped and horrible. So here we are. Dining table, 4 chairs. It's kind of unnecessary because it's quite a small house, but 4 chairs. Signs on each chair, and snow on top, so like a, what do you call it? One of those things you put on top of a table. Oh god. Oh, I feel stupid now. Anyway, there's shelves. I like to use lots of windows. Daylight's always good, it makes every house look nicer. Dark wool for the floor, and light wool for the walls, obviously. More glass. Wood frame. What the fuck is going on? Oh, okay, that's not supposed to be white wool. Or is it? Yeah, it is. Meh. So upstairs, another big window. Bookcase. I'd like to do something more interesting with this wall. I think that this is a waste. It looks pretty like a cheap way out, to be honest. So, there's my double bed. Annoying thing about this is, when you build a house like this, you have to have one block in the middle. So you can't make a double bed in the middle of the room. It looks silly, so I had to put it over to one side. Or make a 3-wide bed using wool, which I'm sure I'll show you in another house. Chest with the torch on top. All you have to do is put glass around it and put the torch in the middle. That's a pretty cool little technique my friend taught me. This room, it's useless, absolutely useless. It leads onto this little balcony, which is purely aesthetic. Oh, big words, man. So yeah, that's pretty much my house. It's small, but kind of neat and tidy. It does the job. looks nice as well, I think. Okay, let's go down here and I'll just show you some of the other things I've been working on. I don't usually build ships, but I had an urge. I downloaded this mod, which means you can fly aircraft and you can drive ships, drive submarines. That's a fail of a submarine. So yeah, that's an airship. There's a fail of an airship as well. And here's my pride and joy. Well, like the most pride and joy of the fleet. There's my sunken ship. I wanted to see if this ship would be a good submarine. That's worked pretty well. I'm completely losing my voice. Okay, so the thing that took long the longest on this ship is the sails, because they're pretty big. I'm having lag. Okay. Here's the top deck, middle deck, and you come down here into the furnace room, and down here, and we're in the cargo hold, which I was really pleased with the way it turned out, because I used steps here instead of just blocks, and it really makes you feel like you're in the bottom of a boat, which is a pretty cool effect, and lots of unnecessarily amount of chests. It's kind of stupid. All automatic doors use. Here's more chests, and up here is the captain's quarters, which I thought turned out quite nicely. It's quite spacious and also quite cosy. God, that sound gay. So yeah, that's all I've got to show you for this world. Pretty much just showing you the kind of things I make. More houses is what I've got planned, and maybe a tutorial video if this goes down well, at least. So please like it if you like it. Favorite it if you favorite it. I don't see why you'd favorite this, it's a load of shit, but never mind. And leave a comment. That's what I really want. Comments. Tell me what you want me to do, whether you want a tutorial on the house or whether you just want me to shut up and fuck off YouTube forever. Yeah, so tell me what you want. Thanks for watching.